Hello, Joseph Drury here. I'm doing a video for my language arts project. My video is about cars changing over time. So I'm gonna head down to my time machine and get ready to see me travel back in time. Hi, I am some race car driver, don't remember my name, but I'm about to break the world land speed record in an L43 race car. I'm trying to set the speed record at about, 105 miles per hour. So, watch me do this with ease. Caution lights. That'll help. I think. Why are there caution lights in a race car? Guys, why are there caution lights in a race car? Oh, you want me to shut up? Okay. Go! Why am I turning? Why am I flying everywhere? Right now, we're in 1923, and one of the first convertibles was just made. It's called the TR5. Don't know what the TR1 or TR2 or TR3 or TR4 is, but it's the TR5. I think it was made by Ford. Haven't seen one, though, yet, though. Hi. I've been transported the time 1953. I'm about to ride in an MG. It's not a race car, but can still exceed the speed of 100 miles per hour. This is just showing you how much cars have excelled. And yet, still, not very many people have owned a car for a while. Cars aren't that popular right now. A while back, around the 1800s, whenever they first created the cars, barely anybody owned a car, and they used to make it, like, a fun thing to do, like a hobby, to go watch a car. Like, these were really crappy cars, could barely get up to, like, 30 miles per hour. And race cars could get up to like 60 miles per hour. But like, watch the car try to get up a really steep hill and then just watch as it just rolls back down. It was just, I heard it was really funny. But I mean, so. Time to get into gear. What? This is stupid. I'm opening a door while I'm going. What? You want a drag race? You want a drag race? Okay. Are they even invented yet? Oh, I locked my steering wheel. I'm screwed. They just created a car. A Bugatti did, actually. That goes above 120 miles per hour. I rejected the asking me to drive it because I knew someone was going to be like, hey, you want to race me? And I'd have to be like, yeah. And then we'd be like, yeah! And I'd crash. Like, last time I locked my steering wheel, the cops came after me, supposedly. It wasn't the cops. But at least I stopped the car because the steering wheel would not turn, and I would have crashed in about 5 minutes because there was a turn coming up. Car show. I think it's over here. Is it? I can't see it anywhere. Oh, gosh! A car almost just hit me. What the heck was that? Oh, I got some sources over here. One of them's hungry. Kitty? There's one of my sources right there. Kitty cat? Can I ask you a question before you start to eat? Don't you dare start to eat. No, okay. Truffle. So, do you know what that car was?
It's a Ferrari.
Oh, well. Do you know how fast it can go?
It can go above speeds of up to 150 miles per hour.
You sure about that? Oh, you want to eat? Okay, bye. So, I'm back in the present on April 19th, 2014. My time machine told me that there are a ton of stuff, but it told me that 60,000 Californians have a Prius. Dadgummit, man! Priuses aren't even that cool. They suck. I hate Priuses. They're like, environment. And I'm sitting here, I'm like, no one cares about the environment. And then there's like those rechargeable cars, and I'm like, I actually kind of want one of those. I feel like cars are becoming a lot more popular. Some guy, she told me, my time machine, it's a girl, she told me that she got this information from a website. But anyways, he said that Honda has built 20 million vehicles. 20 million vehicles only in the US. Imagine how many they built in China or Japan. But I mean, I wonder how many have they made all over the place. But I'm just saying, I don't know. They are planning a 2015 Ford Mustang already. It's already pretty much done. They've already driven it outside. They have secret pictures. A new Camaro. Camaro. I thought it was Camaro. I'm not gonna pronounce Camaro right. I'm gonna call it Camaro. Well, they're gonna release a new Camaro soon. So they're expecting to get a lot of sales. But anyways, for another thing now, is Ford has been producing Mustangs. This is not Ford in general. Ford has been producing Mustangs for 50 years. How long has Ford been around, I wonder? I actually don't know that, and I'm doing a project about cars. How many of you know that? And don't you dare raise your hands, Aid. Today I am riding in a super future car. I have been teleported to the time 2050. Only about 36 years in the future. And guess what? Cars no longer have steering wheels. They are robotically engineered. They can fly. And you see this window right here? I can zoom in on faraway objects and see them. I am magical. I mean, wouldn't you want to look out the window and be like, what's that? And then, psh, boom. Oh, it's a tree. What's that? Boom. Oh, it's a caterpillar. One more time. What's that? Boom. It's an atom. But anyways, I mean, cars are going to be solar-powered. Solar-powered cars blows my mind. Solar-powered cars. I'm riding one right now. They will be completely reliant on, like, sun's energy. They're not just going to fly. They're going to float instead of roll. So they can just... Instead of being like, but you know how cars in the present are about like 32 miles per gallon? Well, cars in the future are going to have about over 2,000 miles per gallon. Yeah, I'm not joking with you. Is a little